Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Batter plus ring. Batter ring. R plus ham. Ram. Battering ram. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. For the past couple of weeks, we've been working with some fabulous young people on our program. Our current champion is a good example of that. Let's go down to the floor and meet her and her challenger for today, shall we? This pretty young lady has a pretty name. She is Caprice Young, and she wrapped up last week on our program by winning some prizes, which included a great holiday in Mexico. Over $2,500 for this young lady. Welcome back, Caprice.
Nice to see you.
Thank you. Now, tell these folks who are joining us for the first time in our studio today a little bit about yourself.
Well, I just finished a degree in history from Yale University this last May, and in the fall I'll be starting a fellowship in public policy.
Okay, good for you. Let's say hello to your challenger. This young man's name is Rodney McKinley.
Hi, Rodney.
Rodney's a very talented individual. They tell me he built a pinball machine?
Yes, correct.
For yourself or for friends?
I did it for a project on high school when I had to build a pinball machine out of wood that adds, attract, and multiply.
Yeah?
No medical parts.
Obviously, you enjoy games.
I very much so.
And we've got a terrific game for you right here. And we have some lovely prizes as well. Take a look.
This sleek, modern-looking Dover desk for the organized individual. A polished glass top on an eight-legged pure brass frame. Furnished by Swan Alex.
And you can find that on our prize board right here behind number 7. The brass desk. All right. Rodney, you're the challenger. You get to start things off for us. Open up two doors.
Well, let's open up the puzzle down at the bottom with number 17, Alex.
Number 17, we have a video camera for you there.
Oh, can you use the video camera? Let's find a match to that under number 9, please.
No, a sailboat. No match, so Caprice gets an opportunity.
That sailboat looked great. I wonder, let's try number 20.
Car alarm system.
Okay. Let's see the match. Maybe it's under number 3.
His and her bowling package. No match for you there. Didn't you uncover the car alarm package on Friday's show?
I think I might have.
Yeah, you did. All right, we're going to take our first commercial break. We'll come back and Rodney will get another chance to select the number. Rodney, you get your chance again. I just want to correct something for our viewers. Your full name is Rodney McKinley Gore.
That's correct.
Okay, pick two numbers.
Let's go with number 7 this time, Alex. Top of the board.
Brass desk.
And let's find a match to the brass desk on number 14, please.
Wild card, making it an automatic. The natural would have occurred if you had gone to number 4. So the brass desk moves in up here, and down here, you are going to get the first look at the puzzle.
No guess.
Then pick two more numbers, Rodney.
Okay, let's open the board again at number 9, please.
Sailboat.
And the match to the sailboat under number 19, please.
Nope, an espresso and cappuccino machine. Over to our champion.
Okay, well, let's see what's under number 6.
Sleeper sofa.
Well, let's check the corner, 21.
Espresso and cappuccino machine. No match for you and a bit of help for Rodney.
Let's go for the espresso cappuccino machine under number 19. And yes. A match under number 21.
Please. That's a match. Nicely done, Rodney. Gives you two prizes and another chance to open up the puzzle a little bit. Let's see what happens this time. Select again.
Okay, let's open the top of the board. We'll start at number 1, please.
Virgin Islands Cruise. Well, we know what the vacation is in this first game on today's program.
Let's go for a wild card under number 20, please.
Car alarm system. No match. Caprice.
Let's see if the trip's under 23.
Video camera.
15. Let's try that.
Wild card. And the other video camera you will find at number 17. So that gives you a prize, Caprice, and your first chance to solve the puzzle. You've got three doors opening up. Select again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 2, please.
diamond sapphire pendant.
Oh, that's new also. Maybe the match is under 24.
Nope. Red take. Back to Rodney.
Okay, let's open the bottom board with number 25, please, Alex.
Sleeper sofa.
And a match for the sleeper sofa under number 6, please.
Sleeper sofa. All right. Rodney does enjoy games, and he's good at them, too. Let's see if he can solve the puzzle with the help of these two pieces. Select again.
Okay, let's open the board with number 11, please, Alex. And the match of the car alarm under number 20, please.
This man is fast, too. Doesn't want to waste time. Make those matches. Solve that puzzle. Four prizes at stake, Rodney. Take a look. Select again.
Let's open the board at number 13, please, Alex.
Red take.
And a match to the red take at number 22, please.
Oh, no match, and boy, a big ooh coming from our audience on that one, and from Caprice. Caprice wants to make a match.
I hope I remember. Is the cruise under number 1?
Yes.
And 22 for the match?
22 makes it a match. All right, Caprice. Video camera and a cruise, two biggies. Take a look at the puzzle now. Select again.
Let's see what's under number 12.
Wild card. So you're going to get a look at three pieces of the puzzle. Pick a number.
Well, let's see. What's under number 2?
Number 2 is the diamond and sapphire pendant. I notice your pendant is an opal.
Right.
You like pendants, obviously. We'll show you where the match to this one is. It's at number 5 on that top line. So as I said, three pieces of the puzzle will be revealed to you. Let's see if there are enough to help you solve it. No, try it again.
Okay, I'm gonna need to see what's under number 3.
His and her bowling package.
Is the match to that under 16?
That is a match. Yes, another prize for you. Now what's going to happen, Caprice? These two doors will open and we'll ask you to solve the puzzle. See if you can do that. And you can. Rodney, I believe, thinks he's got this puzzle solved. For your benefit, Caprice, since you're about to make the selection, I think there are just two takes up there and one prize. So it should be relatively easy to make a match. Okay. Go to it.
Well, let's look and see what's under number 8.
Green take.
Let's see what's under number 18.
Sailboat. No match. Heartbreak. Rodney, your chance.
I make this match. Let's go for the sailboat under number 9, please, Alex.
Yes.
And it matches the sailboat under number 18.
18 makes it a match and gives you 5 prizes. All right, Rodney. You indicated a moment ago that you could solve this. See if you can as we open these two doors. You thought you had it, but you drew a blank. Well, you've got a 50-50 shot now, Rodney. There are two takes, and all you have to do is come up with two selections that will show the same color.
Let's go for the number 8, Alex, please.
That's the green take.
And it matches the green take on number 10, please.
Green take. I'll give you the green take. We'll open those two doors right away. 13 and 24 are the red take. So I will give you those. Now, this is an interesting situation that we have never had before. He should be allowed to select two prizes. Yes. Okay, Rodney, you've got two takes. Caprice has got the... Yeah, somebody says, take the bowling package. Boy, is that guy out of line. Forget about the bowling package. I know you're not going to go for that. You want the sapphire and diamond pendant, the Virgin Islands cruise, or the video camera? Three fabulous prizes. You're going to get two of them.
The Virgin Islands cruise is going to be our first choice.
Okay, take that away from Caprice. Put it down here.
And I know my mom will love that sapphire diamond.
Sapphire and diamond pendant. All right, that prize also goes over to Rodney's side. We open these two doors. If you can't solve it, Caprice gets her shot.
Easy crowning good ho.
Easy crowning good ho.
Easy good ho. Good
ho. No, Caprice, can you solve this puzzle?
Easy come, easy go?
Is it easy come, easy go? And now Rodney says yes. And it is the right solution.
Well, Caprice, he left you a couple of prizes.
I meant to say that.
You meant to say, you know, I can sympathize with you, Rodney, because I know how it is. The pressure's on you, and one little symbol starts to confuse you, and you forget about the familiar expression. Let me go to the board and show the folks at home the big picture here. All the arrows are pointing at the E. That's very straightforward. E plus Z. Easy. And then the arrows here are pointing at the comb. Easy comb. E plus Z, G plus the hoe. Easy come, easy go. And I guess Rodney feels that way. But Caprice is taking the lead in this match. And as a result, you've got two prizes to enjoy. Here's Gene to describe it.
A video camera, a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a video camera or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores, furnished by Service Merchandise, and a His and Her Bowling Package. Columbia's His and Her Bowling Package features customized bowling attire and two urethane balls for smooth delivery, furnished by Columbia 300, prizes totaling $1,360.
Rodney, sorry. He didn't win the bowling package. He's going to try and win game number two to tie this match when we return following this break. For those of you who are wondering how this mild-mannered young lady can perform so well in the competitive circumstances on Classic Concentration, she comes from a family that has 17 children, right?
Yeah, it's a little confusing when you say it like that, though. They're actually, two of us are natural from my parents. One is adopted from Thailand, and the rest are foster brothers and sisters who have come to live with us for everywhere from a week to as much as 2 years.
Okay, well, that explains it, but that's good, too. All righty, let's go to work. I want you to look over here. One of the prizes the two of you are playing for in this second game.
Finseeker's set of custom-made golf clubs and deluxe staff bag includes stainless steel woods with matching radius sole irons, furnished by Finseeker. Alex.
Yeah, I really like Marjorie's golf shoes, too. I'll show you where you can find that on our board here. Hiding behind door number 5, set of golf clubs. Close that and open two other doors, please, for Rodney, because he's going to select first. He's trailing in the match. All right, Rodney, off you go.
I'm going to open again with middle with number 18, Alex.
All righty. Word processor.
Hey, let's find a match at that word processor on the number 7, please.
Good positive attitude, but it doesn't pay off this time. It's still early. Caprice?
Let's open it up more under number 6, please.
Wild card. Now, you've seen a couple of prizes. I do want to whet your appetite by telling you that in this game, the trip is a holiday in Canada, so you might want to go fishing for that.
Well, let's see then. Maybe we can have the trip under 22?
Silver buffet service. The match for that, the natural, would have occurred if you'd gone to number 8. That's the first prize in the game. It goes up on your side, and down here, we open 3 doors to show you a little bit more of this puzzle. Select again, Caprice.
Okay, let's go for number 19.
Car petting.
Carpeting.
Carpeting.
Okay.
Sorry, I was reliving my youth.
Well, let's see if we can match that youth under number 16, please.
Okay, Canadian holiday.
There it is.
No match. Rodney.
I want to go to Canada. Let's find a wild card under number 19, please.
Carpeting.
Hey, you just opened that. Under number 12, let's find a match at the carpeting.
Golf clubs. No match. And a bit of a help there for Caprice.
Oh.
You've seen the golf clubs before.
Recently, in fact.
Yes.
Let's look under number 23.
Canadian holiday.
And the match is under 16.
Yeah, you remembered that one. Good for you. This is a great vacation in Canada. It's up here with the Silver Buffet service. Now, take a look at the puzzle. Now, if your brain can kick into second gear, you should be able to match those golf clubs because you have seen them in two positions.
Okay. Oh. Let's look under 17, please.
Leather garment bag.
Oh, that's new. Okay, well, let's try number 20 then.
Green take. No match for you. Back to Rodney.
Let's find out what's under number 5, please, Alex.
Well, that's the golf clubs.
And a match to the golf clubs under number 17, please.
No, that's the leather garment bag, which you just saw. Caprice?
Which
he
is
helped
where it
you.
Was before. Wait, okay, well, let's look at number 20 again.
Green take.
That's new. Okay. Well, number 3, please. That's new.
Red take. Rodney, back to you.
Let's see those golf clubs under number 12, please, Alex. Yes. And a match of the golf clubs on number 5.
Number 5. Finally, we got that match. We've been trying long enough. Set of golf clubs for the young man, and now two doors opening up for his benefit.
I want to guess, Alex.
Okay.
Is it passing through the lips?
Is it passing through the lips? No, it is not, but you've got the idea. Whoa! Get your hands close to the signaling buttons. You know the drill. We're going to start revealing one square at a time. You ring in when you think you can solve. Here we go. Number 1. 2, 3, 4, 7, 9. Whoa, Caprice.
Tiptoe through the tulips.
Is it tiptoe through the tulips? Yes, it is. Another win. Two in a row. You're tough.
60 seconds on that.
Go for the car.
Boy. Yeah. She didn't give you much of a chance on that one, Rodney.
The tip, I didn't get it.
You didn't get the tip. I'll tell you, when I first saw that puzzle, I thought it was a playing card, and I was trying to figure it out, you see. So that could be a little confusing, but Caprice obviously was equal to the task today. I'm going to take a moment now and show the folks at home the big picture, the whole puzzle, and then we'll talk about prizes. There's the tip that the man is leaving for the waiter. Tip plus toe, T-H-R, plus O-O, through. Tiptoe through the 2 plus the arrows pointing at the young girl's lips. Tiptoe through the tulips, and I guess that's the way Caprice will feel. Come on, come and join me. He's a good opponent. Rodney, I'm sorry it didn't work out any better for you. You were a delight on concentration, and we've got some parting gifts for you backstage. Thank you for being with us. Caprice, you get to add a couple of prizes to your winning.
Yes.
That sounds good, doesn't it? Here's Dean to tell you about them.
A silver buffet service. Part of the Michael C. Fina collection, this elegant silver plate buffet service, 5 service pieces to make you the envied hostess furnished by the Michael C. Fina Company, and a Canadian holiday. We'll fly you in a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Edmonton. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines, and a 7-night vacation. Smiles in Canadian hospitality await you at one of the world's largest indoor tourist destinations, West Edmonton Mall, where accommodations are furnished by the luxurious Fantasyland Hotel. Then travel to Jasper, the spectacular gem of the Canadian Rockies. A prize package worth $3,642.
Now, a moment ago, ladies and gentlemen, you've caught Caprice looking at the cars. Each week, we change a few of our vehicles, and she was just getting a feel for the 8 automobiles we have up there today. I'm going to tell you about the new additions right after we take time out for this break. There are a lot of positive vibes in the studio today. Rodney felt them a few moments ago when he left. He wished you good luck. He feels you're going to win a car because you've got enough time in which to do it. So it's a question of which ones are going to be. How about this at the bottom here, the Jeep Wrangler Sahara? What about the Toyota MR2 right next to it? Or the Mitsubishi Mighty Max pickup? The Chevrolet Camaro comes next, followed by the Dodge Daytona. Then we've got the Suzuki Samurai, the Nissan Pulsar, and finally the Ford Escort GT. You ready for this?
I hope so.
Okay, here are the 15 numbered squares. You've got a full minute on the clock, 60 seconds. You should be able to do this, Caprice. Start the week off with a bang. Off you go. Good luck.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
5, 6.
No match.
7, 3.
That's a match.
8, 9.
No.
2, 10.
No.
5, 11.
No.
4, 12.
No.
2, 12.
Correct.
1, 11.
That's it.
13, 5.
No.
6, 14.
No.
10, 6.
That's it.
5, 15.
Nope.
8, 14.
That's a match.
9, 4.
No.
15, 4.
Yes.
5, 13.
No.
9, 13.
Wait a minute. I have a feeling she got it. Didn't she get it?
Yeah.
All right. Here we go. Look out. They're coming. Okay, Gene, you can tell us now.
Okay, Alex. Caprice, you've just won this Ford Escort GT two-door hatchback. Features a 1.9-liter fuel-injected high-output engine, a 5-speed manual transmission, and air conditioning. Furnished by Ford, a prize worth over $10,200.
Okay. Well, remember me? I used to host this show. Sort of outnumbered here today, aren't I? We got 7 people up here. Well, we'll find out who they are after I tell you that this young lady has won $17,779 in prizes. We're going to take a break after we hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive the Baldwin Hastings Mantle Clock. Is constructed of solid mahogany and features polished brass plated dial with contrasting time ring and raised numerals. Furnished by Baldwin Piano and Organ Company. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Gotta go. See you next time. 9 happy people saying goodbye.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.